Jana Duggar's relationship status confirmed by several sources. Jana Duggar, the perennially single 27-year-old and eldest Duggar daughter, has fans constantly crossing her fingers that she'll be announcing a courtship sooner than later. With four of her younger sisters married and one of her younger brothers, many are desperate for Cinderella Duggar, as she is dubbed by critics of the show, to find her own husband. While being single at 27 isn't typically a bad thing, in the Duggar world, it is practically spinsterhood. As such, Jana Duggar has been linked to a string of Christian men via rumors on the internet by people who are desperate to see her finally married off. Most recently, it was rumored that Jana Duggar was courting family friend Caleb Williams, a small business owner who had been popping up in a lot of Duggar family photos. He even created a fan page about himself, dubbing him a public figure, which caused many to believe he was preparing to announce his courtship with Jana Duggar. Although the rumors persist that the pair are an item, several sources have confirmed that Jana Duggar is still single. Most recently, an anonymous friend of the Duggar family answered questions on an AMA, Ask Me Anything, counting on Reddit thread, saying that the Duggars typically announce courtships in real time. Therefore, if they haven't announced it, it is unlikely she is courting. Jana Duggar has earned the nickname Cinderella Duggar simply because she is still living at home, in her childhood room. She is also frequently spotted still caring for the little girls in the house, and some media outlets have even shaded her mother, Michelle, for allowing Jana to raise her children for her. There was some speculation at one point that Jana Duggar was raising her sister-in-law, Anna Duggar's five children as well, due to the fact that Anna was so often seen with her. Fans of Jana Duggar are desperate for her to find a man of her own and get out of the Duggar family home, but it doesn't seem like that is happening in the immediate future. Her twin, John David Duggar, is also not courting anyone, according to reports of those close to the family,